Hello everyone, this is financial author Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. On this channel, you'll find financial, travel and more videos just like the one you're watching right now. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Hello everyone, this is financial author Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. Today, I'll talk about Roger's World Elite MasterCard, and this post is related to another post which I have about Roger's Platinum MasterCard and Fido MasterCard. And for that post, I'll provide a link in the description box below. For the rest of this video, which is about Roger's World Elite MasterCard, I'll take you to my laptop screen and let's go from there. Thank you. Hello everyone. Roger's Platinum MasterCard account owners recently received this email from Roger's, and it looks like that they're devaluing the Roger's Platinum MasterCard, and some of the benefits actually they're transferring to the Roger's World Elite MasterCard, and they're asking Roger's Platinum MasterCard account owners to upgrade to the Roger's World Elite MasterCard. Roger's hasn't published anything yet publicly about launching this new credit card, but if you read this email, it is obvious that Roger's is coming up with this new Roger's World Elite MasterCard. And let's go through the letter and then we'll know what types of benefits the card has and how does it compare with the President's Choice World Elite MasterCard. I'll talk about that as well too. So the letter mentions that we're excited to announce that there will be a new premium credit card, which is the Roger's World Elite MasterCard. So as a valued Roger's Platinum MasterCard account owner, you're invited to take advantage of this offer. If you qualify, then you'll be able to switch without any credit checking before May 14th, 2018. So you have to accept this invitation before that date, which is May 14th, 2018. Now, the World Elite MasterCard is the high-end MasterCard, and there's a income requirement for that card, which is personal income $80,000 annually and household income $150,000 annually. So you have to meet those income requirements in order to qualify this card or the switch. So now they're giving some of the benefits of this card, and let's take a look at that. So the Roger's World Elite MasterCard gives you access to a highest rate of cash back rewards everywhere you shop, with no caps or hidden fees, plus there's no annual fee. Earn 4% unlimited cash back on all your purchases made in a foreign currency. So this is to be actually a benefit of the Roger's Platinum MasterCard. Now this is converted to the World Elite MasterCard. Earn 2% unlimited cash back rewards on Roger's products and services, including your Roger's Fido or Charter monthly bill. So same thing here, the 2% is to be actually under Roger's Platinum, and then there's the 1.75% unlimited cashback on all other purchases. So that same thing here is to be under Roger's Platinum MasterCard. Now they're moving this to Roger's World Elite MasterCard. 1.75% return on a no fee card is not bad, because you know you're not paying an annual fee and you're getting 1.75% returns on all other purchases. That's a pretty good cashback return without paying any annual fee. Now the thing is that this card actually has lots of insurance benefits, which even doesn't charge any annual fees. That's where it differs from the President's Choice World Elite MasterCard. So if you look at these benefits, they have extended warranty and purchase protection, rental car collision damage, out of province, out of country, emergency medical, trip interruption and trip cancellation. Now the PC World Elite MasterCard has emergency medical, which is for 10 days under 65 years of old, and it has, I believe, the world extended warranty and purchase protection and rental car as well, but we're going to take a look at that very shortly. However, what the PC World Elite doesn't have is that the trip interruption and trip cancellation insurance. And a free credit card is giving you this these insurances is just, you know, really good, because you're not paying anything but you're getting a lot. So your current annual interest rate and cardholder agreement will apply. Your consent is required. Please accept this invitation to switch to the Roger's World Elite MasterCard before May 14th, 2018.
and I have a feeling that they're going to make this card public on or after this date, which is May 14th. And right here it mentions that you'll receive your card in the mail before June 15th, 2018. Or it could be that, you know, they're publishing or making this card publicly available to everyone on or after June 15th, or it could be May 14th. So we're gonna have to wait to see. Now let's go back to President Choice World Elite MasterCard, and I'll just show you some of the benefits and insurances for that card. So let's go back to a different screen. Okay, so here you're looking at the President Choice World Elite MasterCard benefits and features. One of the main differences is that here in this card, you're not getting any cash back. Instead, you're getting points. And the maximum points you're going to be getting for this card, if you purchase or buy stuff at Shoppers Drug Mart, which gives you 45 points per dollar spent, which translates into 4.5% return for purchases. And if you are doing shopping at any other PC stores, then it's going to be 30 points, which is 3%, and everywhere else 10%. So with Rogers World Elite MasterCard, you're getting a 1.75% return on everything else, and here you're getting a 4.5% at Shoppers, 3% and 1%. So that's the difference. And then here, same thing, you're not going to be paying any annual fee. And let's take a look at some of the benefits. Travel emergency medical insurance, which Rogers World Elite MasterCard also offers. Car rental, collision loss, damage waiver insurance, same here, Rogers World Elite MasterCard has that. Identity theft assistance service, and Rogers World Elite doesn't have that. 24/7 concierge service. It looks like Rogers World Elite MasterCard doesn't have that, and they haven't mentioned anything on the Rogers page or email they sent to Rogers customers. However, they might have this featured concierge service. They might be publishing this later, but as of right now, it looks like they don't have any concierge service provided. But PC World Elite has concierge service. And let's take a look here. I don't see anything else I can go through. So here, the main difference is that it's not giving you any trip cancellation, trip interruption insurance with the President Choice World Elite MasterCard, and with Rogers World Elite MasterCard, you're getting those. And here with PC World Elite, you're getting a concierge service, and it looks like Rogers World Elite does not have that. And with PC World Elite, if you buy Shoppers or Loblaws or other PC stores, you're going to get higher returns, 4.5% to 3%, and at everywhere else 1%. And with the Rogers World Elite MasterCard, you're getting 1.75% cash back, not points, in points, at everywhere else. And for foreign purchases, you're getting 4%. Basically, it's offsetting the foreign currency conversion fee, which is 2.5% will be charged by Rogers World Elite MasterCard. So in that sense, Rogers World Elite MasterCard is a card you can use for online purchases in foreign countries for any other currencies than Canadian dollars. So it's a good card for traveling, because you'll be saving on foreign currency, because although it's charging you 2.5%, but it's giving you 4% return, so it's offsetting 2.5%, giving you a net return of 1.5%. But with this card, President Choice World Elite, you'll be charged 2.5% foreign transaction fee, and this 1% return, I'm not sure you're going to get that for foreign transactions, but still, if you do, still you're going to be paying foreign currency fee, which is going to be 1.5%. But if it doesn't give you points in foreign transactions, then you're going to be paying 2.5% foreign currency fee. So these are the main differences for these two credit cards. Now we're gonna have to wait and see what other features Rogers World Elite MasterCard offer, but as it looks like, for a no annual fee credit card, it's not bad at all, and it will be available to everyone. Actually, you don't have to be Rogers or Fido customers to apply and get that card. However, if you have Rogers Platinum MasterCard and you meet the income requirement, then you're able to convert to Rogers World Elite MasterCard by replying that email. If you haven't received that email, then you can call your customer service and ask them if you know they're giving you that opportunity to convert it to the World Elite MasterCard. And remember that this is a World Elite Series MasterCard, so any World Elite Series card, you'll have to meet this income requirement, which is 80,000 per year personal and 150 per year household income, or 25,000 annual spending. So that's all for today. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing, and there will be more videos coming up. So I'll see you shortly. Thank you.